Two Scandinavian women tourists have been found dead in Morocco with cuts to their necks, the country's interior ministry said. Both bodies were found near the town of Imlil in the High Atlas mountain range. The families of the women, from Denmark and Norway, have been notified, officials from the two countries confirmed. A suspect has been arrested in the city of Marrakech on suspicion of murder, according to Moroccan authorities. The man was being held in custody to determine the motive of the crime while investigations continue to arrest other individuals who have been identified and suspected of taking part in criminal acts, the Central Bureau of Judicial Investigation said in a statement. The women had been sharing a tent 10 kilometers, 6 miles, from Imlil and their bodies had been found inside the tent on Monday, near the foot of North Africa's highest peak, Mount Toubkal, reports said. One of the women was named as Maren Elland, 28, from Norway. Danish officials have not yet confirmed the identity of the second woman. Maren Elland's mother Irene told public broadcaster NRK that the pair had been studying together at the University of Southeastern Norway and had gone backpacking for their Christmas holiday on 9 December. She shared a picture on social media of her daughter with the simple message, "Amaren." The pair had taken all necessary safety measures before they had left, she told NRK.